Representative Aldana, New Brunswick, representing New Brunswick, Isaac Cole. From Newfoundland and Labrador, James Power. Representing Ontario, Jonathan Ryu. From Team Newfoundland and Labrador, Matthew Cornick. From Team Alberta, Anton Keepers. Representing Manitoba, Calvin Reimer. From Team Saskatchewan, Alexander Webster. From Nova Scotia, Wilcox. Representant du Québec, Xavier Lemaitre. Representant de New Brunswick, representing New Brunswick, Chance Blackstone. From Team Alberta, Sebastian Lind. From Team Saskatchewan, Jonathan Podbilski. And rounding out this field from British Columbia, Cole Dinsdale. This is the final. This is for the medals. Men's 3,000 meters steeplechase. C'est une finale pour les médailles. 3,000 mètres steeple chez les hommes. Again, we won't see barriers until they cross the finish line. 28 barriers, 7 water jumps. Set Batliao, then we Batliao, set some better. And you can see our speech and chase. Barrier crew putting the steeples in place after they go around the home stretch for the first time. They also go around the corner by the 200 meter start, and then they will also be navigating the water jump the next time around. Grand merci à notre équipe de Zay, this is Steeple, qui met en place les barrières. On y en a Benji. Et dans ce premier, dans ce premier saut tout complet, on commence à naviguer et négocier ces barrières. I hear there's a camera in the bottom of the steeplechase pit, underwater taking pictures, which probably has some really cool shots. And if you can have that right for the foot down below, hey, I love you. Now that might be the first Ontario flag I've seen all week. Yes, you. Again, we are asking you to not stand at the fence. If you are standing in the fence, we're going to ask you to have a seat in the bleachers, please, because that is an accessibility pack. I appreciate that. You are free to stand in the stands if you like, but we want you out of the fence if that's okay. Thank you very much.
We are down to our last four jumps in round six of the women's triple jump. On est au dernier quatre essais à la saute au triple. Et les palmarès restent les mêmes. The standings remain the same after five rounds going into these final four jumps. Jasmine Scott Kilgo of Ontario, 1274 in first place. Peace Omanzani from Ontario, 1256 second place. Olamide Olaloku from Saskatchewan, 1208, currently occupying the bronze medal position. And fourth place, Lexi Shannon, 1208. Let's see if anything changes. Lexi Shannon's sixth round jump in the women's triple jump. We'll see what that comes out as, if it's being displayed. From British Columbia, continuing to lead this men's 3,000 meter steeple. .1243 for Lexi Shannon. That moves her into third place. Often happens that all the action in field events, horizontal jumps in particular, happens in the final round. Lots of movement. To go on this men's 3,000 meter steeplechase, it continues to be Cole Dinsdale from British Columbia. Olamide Olaloku asking for some support in that triple jump. Let's show her the love. For the measurement on that jump by Olamide Olaloku of Saskatchewan, currently in fourth place in the final round. Bell lap coming up, men's steeplechase, Cole Dinsdale, British Columbia, followed closely by Isaac Cole of New Brunswick. And Jonathan Ryu of Ontario. Yeah. 12 meters 19 for Olamide Lalocu's final jump. That is her best, and that will earn her a fourth place finish. We are down to the last two jumps. Champion from British Columbia, 3,000 meter steeplechase, followed by Isaac Cole from New Brunswick. And Jonathan Podbelski, the bronze medalist. Great finish. Jeff Runway, P. Samanzani with her sixth and final attempt in the triple.